making the cocktail beast on Champagne Papi. When I asked AI this question, it responded to me with a very fruity recipe, which makes total sense because everyone knows that Drake is the type of guy to surprise his homies with a visit from a tickle monster. Also, don't forget to give a nice hard shake. Now we're gonna get a glass, and we're gonna get little mini cute ice cubes because, you know, Drake's cute like that. Now we just wanna make sure to pour up. And don't forget the garnish. Little cute pineapple, kawaii umbrella, little straight straw. Wait, you can't have a straight straw, because, you know, Drake. So, we're going to switch it out for a little bendy, non-straight straw. Boop. Time for a taste test. 8.5 out of 10. Pretty good. This drink is definitely much better than Drake's most recent album. I miss old Drake.